In the video clip that you just watched, Michael Patton described a problem in which soldiers in the Iraq War were getting a lot of eye injuries from explosions in the road. The process of single loop learning began when the doctors learned new techniques for fixing eye injuries. Double loop learning began when the doctors asked why the eye injuries were so common and discovered that the soldiers didn't like their goggles and needed more comfortable and better looking ones.